Hey, thanks for stopping by. My name is Clint Mackey. I'm a local real estate broker. I specialize in very unique and special properties in the state of Michigan. And what I have for you today is a unique property in the Grand in the Traverse City area. It's on the Grand Traverse Bay, and I want to show you what we have here. It's just such a beautiful piece of property, and it's really tough for people sometimes to visualize how amazing this bay really is when you look at it from every angle. I'm going to show you the inside of this house in a minute, but the real star of this show is this bay. Look at that water. That is just amazingly beautiful, pure Michigan water at its best. And you can own a piece of this. This is a piece of property that owns 100 feet on that amazing stretch of water right there. Look at the shimmer in that water and how beautiful that is, and how much that would affect your life and the life of your family if you were able to live on a property that had a beach like that. And not just a beach, but a deck that overlooks that amazing body of water. So you can watch the sunrise and you can feel the warmth of the sun on your shoulders. And that's what we're offering here today, is an amazing piece of this property that leads out to Lake Michigan. And you can live like this yourself. There's the dock and the boat slip. That's a lift that holds his boat. He uses that boat to fish out there in the fall for salmon. Smallmouth bass all summer long are plentiful out there. Just about every species of fish lives in the area. Freshwater fish. And I'm going to show you here where the property sits in Michigan, situated in state of Michigan. There is the actual dock that they have set up. It's probably a little longer than it usually is because the water's a little higher than it was a couple years ago, naturally. So it's at its normal levels now. I'm going to zoom out so you can see the location of this and what there is. There's national forests all the way around this. Look at all that water that you can fish. And it leads straight out into Lake Michigan. Traverse Bay is pretty famous for the salmon running straight through it, right into the rivers in Michigan in the fall. In the summer, we get in the spring we get steelhead. All summer long in the spring we have smallmouth bass that spawn bluegills. It really situates itself as being one of the premier properties that you would enjoy if you're an outdoors person, if you have family that likes to be at the beach. Now there's the outside of the house. We're going to come back to that in just a minute here, and I'll show you the rest of the outside. But the real part of the house that people want to know about is the kitchens and baths. It's a modern house. They had it all redone. That's just about a brand new kitchen, seems like it anyway. They went and they redesigned it. It's a lot of space, a lot of countertops. The house is set up for entertaining, bringing a lot of people in, and really being able to cook and serve a lot of meals in the house. With they are family-oriented people, and they really enjoy having their family come over. So it's a modern house with a modern feel. The original house is built back in the '60s, and it's been rebuilt and remodeled ever since, and brought up to speed. So it's a very modern house, a center cooking island with a gas stove in the middle of it, and a big room with a fireplace. So you have two fireplaces, one in the dining area, that's an eating area, and there's also a formal dining area that I'll show you in just a minute here. Lots of cabinets, and notice the built-in wine refrigerator that's got the wine racks in it right there. This is a dishwasher drawer, so that's a second dishwasher. It's set up for maximum convenience. You slide in your breakfast dishes or whatever you have and do a quick load right there. There's that beverage refrigerator. So that is set up more or less like a wet bar right there with a sink, and you can use it for a veggie sink or whatever. You get some coffee. There's appliances. So everything's in one area there. I really like this kitchen a lot, as you can probably tell from my voice. This is the dining area, and it's modern oak. They've got some custom-built furniture in there, and a lot of natural light streams all the way through this house. It's built to maximize the natural sunlight, and it's been redecorated periodically. Those are built-in cabinets right there that they put their good dishes on display. They're backlit. Really, it's set up. It really is. Oh, back to the kitchen. I forgot something here. This is a built-in desk that was put in the corner there, and that's kind of a media center, so you can sit down and pay your bills, have some fun on the computer, whatever it is you want to do. But the living area and the dining area are together, and it's a beautiful area to sit and relax. Most people don't relax in the summertime inside. They end up being outside and having fun outside. Here's the master bedroom. Upper floor master bedroom. So this is a split level house, and they designed it so that it had maximum headroom, a lot of open areas upstairs. So it really does feel like an open floor plan when you start walking through the house and getting a feel for what it is. So a master suite with a jacuzzi tub, big walk-in shower. Everything is tiled, so it's easy to clean, easy to keep clean. So if you use this for a cottage, you can just clean it up, lock it up, and walk away. There are four bedrooms altogether, plus an office. I'll show the office first because honestly, if this was my house, I would think about using this for a bedroom. It's got all those built-in shelves, even in back of where I stood when I took this picture. There's plenty of other shelves, and this particular person that owns this house has used this for his den and his study to use for his workspace for many years already. Here's some of the other bedrooms down on the lower level. Good-sized bedroom that's in really good shape. Not a lot of work you got to do to this house, and when you start looking at it, there's a house with a not a room with a nautical theme. There's another bedroom on the upper floor that has vaulted ceilings and natural light. Yes, it's very blue, and it was done that way for purpose of having a boy in there, I guess, looks like. There are two different laundry rooms, one in the basement, one on the second floor to save you some steps. Those are brand new upright standing appliances. So that's mostly the inside right there. There's more to it than that. But I won't have time to show you the entire house on this one video. You'll have to call me and ask some questions about that. I'll show you some of the outside features. Here's the back patio area. Very private because the lot is cut into a side of a sand dune. They go straight up, and nothing can possibly be built behind this house. That's the upside. The downside is this really is the backyard. This is the entire backyard. They use it for their dog, their kids. It keeps the kids safe back there when grandkids come over. But this is the play area. When you start looking at this, if this was my house, I'd find a way to put a swing set out there for the children and let them, swing in the water. There'd be a swing set out there, some beach toys for them, because it's shallow. If you look at that water, it's very shallow, quite far out there. So the children can have fun. You can put your boat in water, go out there and rip around and have a blast on that. Now, this video's gone on long enough. I just ran out of time. I just don't have enough time to tell you everything about this house that I'd like to. But there's my information right there. The name is Clint. You can reach me at 616-837-7630. Again, 616-837-7630 is my phone number. Give me a call anytime. I'll be glad to answer any questions you have about this beautiful Grand Traverse Bay East Shore Drive, 7115 East Shore Drive in Traverse City, 616-837-7630. Thanks for stopping by.